Jameson. Assistant athletic trainers Brad Pearson and Masai Takahashi. Strength and conditioning coach Pat Sandora. Strength and conditioning consultant Mike Boyle. Mental skills coach Bob Tewksbury.
Woo! Mental skills! That's it! Save me! You got the pony down here. It's a long training!
CJ Masumoto. Double hand catchers in the bullpen, Lenny Martinez and Brian Abraham. Staff assistant Matt Newman.
Guys together.
And Fat Boys Chris Cunningham and Jared Pichos. Now let's welcome the coaching staff. At third base, number 13, Ryan Butterfield. First base coach, number 43, Arnie Baylor. Bench coach, number 17, Corey Lalulo. Hitting coach, number 28, Greg Holbrook. Assistant hitting coach, number 57, Victor Rodriguez. Pitching coach in the bullpen, number 47, Juan Nieves. Double pen coach in the bullpen, number 58, Dana Lavangi. And now, your Red Sox players.
Number 46.
right field, number 18, Shane Victoria. Hitting third, the second baseman, number 15, Back cleanup, the designated hitter, number 34, number 16, Will Middlebrooks. Batting ninth, the catcher in the bullpen, number 3, David Ross. And tonight's starting pitcher, warming up in the bullpen, number 31, left-hander, John Lester. Continues to recover from the wounds of the Boston Marathon tragedy. We tonight are proud to celebrate the inspiring story of a doctor, like many others, who was stationed in the main medical tent near the site of the first bomb. This native of Watertown rushed into the acrid smell and lingering smoke and furiously began to save lives. She's with us tonight to honor the strength of our nation, the resilience of our city, and the spirit of the wounded, as well as all who are heroically helping them heal. Here to perform our national anthem, won't you please welcome the emergency room physician from Boston Medical Center, Dr. Elizabeth Mitchell.